Skoko sub-vaccination.
My name is Pearl Murwaswi.
My name is Katagorasi.
My name is Gertrude Mtsweni.
Patrick Mdleje.
Mufisi Woshila Gampele.
Thabo Majuja.
I'm Archbishop Mbulelo Kiasi.
Palani Mfundisi.
Mluleki Zazini.
Yande Yola.
Makazi Mari Revele.
So that is bold.
All right, thank you so much for that. So what strategies will your sector use in order to address the pandemic preparedness?
Treatment Action, a campaign, believes in education. Education, information sharing, it's a key. When you look back at how we managed the struggle of HIV, it was by providing people information and education. So we have a tool that we are using, which we think it is the best, and we regard it as the best, which is treatment literacy. When people are treatment literate, they are able to take informed decisions, and it makes it easier for them to take informed resolutions, or to say how I'm supposed to do this. So one of our strategies is to use treatment literacy in order for people to be prepared to take vaccines and be able to use vaccines and know what vaccines do in their bodies, but also sharing how studies are run, how these studies are started and how, because there are a lot of myths that are going around, and without proper information to communities, without evidence-based information, then communities will continue to be misled.
That's true. So what message will you give to other leaders who are in the same influential space as you regarding pandemic preparedness?
For leaders, you know, what I can say is that it's not about us as leaders. It's about the people that we are leading. It's about the communities that we claim that we are representing. So if we are unable to reach our communities, then we are not leading the people, we are leading ourselves. So I will just encourage all leaders to remember where we are coming from and represent the communities that we always talk about and claim that we are representing. So, yeah.
Thank you so much, Mama.
Thank you.